many soldiers are involved in the event today?
Including marching soldiers, veterans and cadets, there's approximately 200, which is a fantastic turnout yet again this year.
That's great. And does the Welsh weather affect the event in any way? Have you found that, you know, you've been praying for sun?
Have I ever let you down on the weather? In the 6 years I've been doing this job, I think I've been fortunate enough to always be blessed with good weather. Yesterday was a bit close to call, but I've come good on the day.
You've come up trumps.
Yeah.
People of Caernarfon, what would that be?
Well, first of all, I'd like to thank them for being here today. I hope they've enjoyed themselves with this event. We hope to be doing it again next year. We didn't do it last year, but glad to say that it was back here this year. And hopefully, I'm very grateful for the people of Caernarfon for supporting, because they are very supportive of things that go with the military and everything else that goes in Caernarfon, really. You can depend on the people of Caernarfon. They're the salt of the earth and they will support things.
So which regiments were taking part today?
Well, there's various regiments here today. You had the Marine Band, who come from Plymouth. You had the 1st Battalion of the Royal Welsh, from they were stationed in Wrexham. They came down, there were 25 of them. And there were other regiments, the training part of the army recruiting part, and there were also the Gwynedd and Army Cadets Force, plus you had the ATC and the Air Force.
So lots of people taking part then.
And for the first time in the last 4 years, we had actually had the Royal Navy here, Royal Navy Cadets, which was very nice to see them and quite happy to see them.
So did you need to feed all these people?
How
did you manage that?
We had to feed them. We had to feed the Marine Band twice, which was because they were doing the beaten retreat, so we had to supply them two meals. And all the other military people, we had to feed once, including the cadets.
Mae'n braint ac yn pleser fawr i mi gael eich croesawu i dref hanesyddol Brenhinol Caernarfon. Croeso i gynrychiolwyr, y Cheneg Brenhinol, a chymdeithasau cyn-feilwyr ledled Ogledd Cymru. Croeso hefyd i gynrychiolwyr y rhai sy'n yn gwasanaethu yn y Lleol Arfog heddiw. It's an honour and great pleasure for me to welcome you all to this historic royal town of Caernarfon.
When you go home, tell them of us and say, for your tomorrow, we gave our today.